You know, what Johidi said is right. You're the only one who can...
No, absolutely not. I am not killing another one. I will not be responsible for more pain.
I'm just saying.
No, we're done here.
Are you still irritated? I'll take that as a yes. Sorry, I didn't mean to strike you down. It's just that you clearly care about the people here. Well, some of them at least. I do want you going down to New York with any regrets.
Seeing if I get the chance to. Great Bob doesn't make it, then.
Indeed, that is a complication.
So this place was strictly off-limits.
And the break doesn't make dungeon diving any more likely now.
Wonder what stories you've got to tell. I did some things that were against the law, but I had to do them to survive.
I see. You know, Tanta Prof set the moral code for all of Athia. She was known for her infallible sense of justice, her ability to find a fitting punishment for any crime.
Ah, yeah, justice. I see. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
Precisely. She loved taking body parts when someone was guilty of a crime.
What? No, wait, I didn't mean literally.
If someone was tried and convicted of stealing, it was off with their hands.
Well, I definitely would have lost a few limbs for my offenses.
Goodness. How many are we talking about?
More than I'd like to admit. Let's leave it at that. You think this is that Gyril stuff?
I think it might be, you know. Let's see if it calms the poor girl down, as promised. Just that resin to find now, and we're all set.
Oh, it likes me.
Very good. Very good. Still no sign of any ballot trees.
Which means we gotta go all the way to the castle town, right?
If Bob doesn't find you before you can get there, yes.
I'm not fighting any more Tauntas. Oh, check out the Robin Hood wannabes.
They're Prav's minions, and they don't look like they're keen to let us through.
Guess we're just gonna have to be extra persuasive.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. That's it. Oh boy. Don't tell me. This one's even worse than the rest?
I'm afraid so. You might want to keep an eye on those scales.
Yeah, not getting a good feeling about this. Ah! Yup. Ah!
Ha! Just breathe, will you? You're gonna hit anything otherwise.
Not helping. Okay.
That went well.
You bet it did. That asshole's going nowhere. Yup.
It appears to be weighing its next move.
Come on. This will be a good one. Nice.
Passable.
So that's what I was hearing. Fuck? I mean, this just goes to show nothing good ever happens in a courtroom.
The more the madness took her, the less she was prepared to listen to reason.
Okay. This place was wiped out too.
Seems they all were.
In the frame you go. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
Yup. Die! Yup. Terrified.
One's home falling apart around one's ears will tend to do that.
Frey! I'm so glad you're all right. I made it out too. Somehow. But so many didn't. People who were smiling and dancing with only yesterday. I just want someone to wake me up and tell me this was all a bad dream.
Bring us lots of pictures?
Sure did. Here you go.
Oh, that's amazing. Is that really what it looks like out there?
I want to see more. Please. Please.
Okay, I gotcha. I'll be back with more pictures later. Good kitty.
Goodness, you're a regular child.
Just up ahead.
Uh-huh.
are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
How's that feel? Time to curl up with a good book. How far now?
Getting closer.
This should do the trick.
You might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I? Yeah!
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless. It's just up ahead.
Uh-huh.
We got here.
You certainly picked up some nice little tricks.
Never seen that book before.
Time to work on that spell, then.
A weapon? In here?
Apparently so. And whoever was searching for it appears to have been rather overenthusiastic.
Whoa, look at that thing.
Ah, yes. Good luck.
Thank you.
Is that...
Another one.
Well, onward and onward.
Good kitty.
Goodness, you're a regular catch.
It's broken.
The first Tanta certainly sounds like a visionary.
Yeah, you can only wonder what you think about the Tantas today. I think we're here. And surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, we just need to find some ballo trees and collect their resin, and then we can leave.
But how do we know which are the right ones?
You have a point. The councilman said that some might still have resin to offer, but he didn't say which ones.
Well, they probably don't look as worn out as the one they drained back in Sepal, right? It's a start. Come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that hard. Shit, no luck.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait, didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaningless rambling of a madman.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
Can't see me, they can't see me.
Indulge your little fantasy if you like, just don't get yourself killed. I think there might be a ballo tree nearby.
All right, let's see. We might be able to take a nice picture for those kids around here.
You're the expert.
Gotta get a good angle. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
This one's resined out, too.
I always miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself.
The castle town used to be filled with people, you know.
Maybe one day it will come alive again. When the Taunters are gone.
Huh?
Don't worry. I'm sure there are plenty of other people with incredible powers around who can kill them instead of you.
I am seriously warning you.
No, you're just thinking I'm out.
No, you're not. You're trying to guilt trip me.
Not in the slightest.
Ha! Yeah. We got this!
Smells like that bala tree back in Sepal.
Good. Then there must be one nearby.
No resin in this tree either. Is there something in Bob's rhyme we're missing?
It's the hue of blue and the bloomers too?
The bloomers. Wait, I think he means flowers. So not just the blue veins, but flowers as well.
I suppose that could be it. That, or the old loons rubbing off on you.
Only one way to find out. Use this. So each of the Taunters had a city like this, right?
I believe so, yes.
And now all of them have gone to shit. Man. My fallow tree sense is tingling.
Let's see what we can find, shall we?
Whoa! What the fuck?
Your territorial instinct really is a marvel.
Great, this is just what we need. My ace in the hole! Yeah! This should come in handy.
Whoa.
It's growing sideways.
Incredible how life can thrive no matter where it finds itself, no?
Very deep, Cuff.
Flowers. This one must be full of resin.
Careful now. Haste makes waste.
That's all right. Look, just one little cut right here. And
okay.
Whoa. That was a close one.
Well, I can't have you dying out here and leaving me stranded.
Yeah, maybe save me before the fall next time.
I don't have to save you at all. I aid you of my own free will, not because I...
Yeah, whatever.
So Bob was trying to tell us something. I'll have to thank him when I get back.
Not so fast. We can't go back to Sepal without more resin.
Where are we gonna find more ballo trees?
Perhaps through that door.
We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
Might as well pocket this.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. That'll do it.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me. Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what?
Thinking of making something.
So much for going unnoticed.
Huh? Whoa! I don't want to fight. Okay, I just came to get some Balo resin and then I'm gone. Over and out.
Dr. Prophet summoned you. She wishes to talk.
Yeah, okay. That's not gonna happen. I go with you, it ends bad for me. So I'm just gonna go walk through this door.
They have offered an alternative to fighting. You could turn yourself in.
Hard pass.
I mean, of course, request an audience.
I am not requesting an audience with someone who enjoys dismembering people.
Then you'll have to keep fighting. They're only giving as good as they get. I'm trying to de-escalate and defuse. Come to a place of non-violence.
Wow, how very zen of you. Let me tell you, I've come to a place of me or them. And I pick me.
Suit yourself. We're surrounded.
How many of them are there? Whoa! How about this? Worth a shot. Damn! The flames! Heads up! Oh, damn! Try this for size. My ace in the hole! Specialty, Alfre. My ace in the hole. Gotta be careful.
There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do? Are we there yet?
Not long now.
What the hell was all that shit about back there?
What shit?
The shit about surrendering myself to them. It was distracting and it almost got me killed.
That was not my intention.
Oh, so what was your intention? Why the hell do you want me to request an audience with Tom?
The Titans rarely leave their throne. I was thinking that if you give yourself up, it might draw her out. Once she's broken up...
You better not say then you killed her.
Then you killed her.
That's it.
It's not much, but you never know.
We got this! Looks like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
Huh. What's this? Yeah!
Now's your chance!
Here it comes!
Something.
The essence, Frey.
Is that supposed to be helpful?
The stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Nah, I'm good. It's not like I'm in training for the world title. Could probably chill here for a while.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. Make the record books for sure.
Bad boy?
Never mind. Let's just say I think we're good for resident. There we go. That should be enough.
She's right inside.
And there I was, thinking you were serious about your non-violent solution.
Prav doesn't deserve your mercy.
I've said it once before, but apparently it bears repeating. Not going to happen! I'm not gonna kill her!
But if you don't kill this mad woman, everyone in Sepul could die. You have a gift that no one else possesses. It's your duty to use it. The people need your help.
Not my problem! Look, I'm gonna take the Ballo Resin back to Sepal, save Break Bob, and get the fuck back to New York. Done and done.
You know, countless people will suffer and die because of Prav, don't you? Are you really gonna abandon them at their most vulnerable? Yes, I see. Like mother, like daughter.
Fuck you! That's
true. No, fine. Let's be on our way then, shall we? Come on, let's go back to Sepal with you. That's what you want, isn't it?
Yeah. Motherfuck!
Is there a problem?
Maybe I can reason with her. She's the taunt of justice, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So I'll ask her to stop the break, and everybody wins. Right?
Halt!
My name's Frey Holland. Prav summoned me. Can you take me to her?
You are charged with the murder of Tante Syla. Bring her in.
Not what I was expecting. Anything you want to tell me about Prav before I face her?
Prav is the arbiter of truth. There's no use lying to her. She can see through any falsehood.
So you're saying her superpower is a law degree and a bullshit radar?
No, it's much more than that. She can do other things as well.
Other things, huh? Well, that's clear as mud. Thanks.
Hail, interloper, bold upstart, so fair of face, yet black of heart. Your eyes tell all, lay bare your lies. Pray, come, in judgment be baptized.
Oh, I didn't come here to be judged. I came here to talk. Look, will you stop destroying the city and leave the people alone?
Such certitude. Such righteous poise. Yet all is demon solid noise.
Shit, all right. If you're gonna rhyme everything, then just kill me now.
Dissemble not. confess your crime. A tanta slaughtered in her prime.
She ordered her soldiers to attack innocent people. Children died.
And have you proof to back this claim? Or do you merely run from blame? Pray, come, stand trial, let truth be heard. Bear witness with both deed and word. If pure you are, there's naught to fear. If devil sullied, all must hear.
Okay, look, lady, I'm kind of in a rush here, but clearly this isn't going
a
anywhere.
A tale of woe. A severed past. A child let go, returned.
Child let go? What the fuck are you talking about?
No! 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 Quiet! 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 I am the asker of questions! You are the answerer! Do you understand? Consort of demons!
Okay, what I said about the rhyming thing, I don't mind it so much anymore.
I said quiet! I seek to know, child, nothing more. I crave fact, not settled school. So trust yourself unto the scales. By judgment's test, the truth prevails. You know the truth of what you hear. Admit it, the way forward's clear.
Oh, Crystal.
Today we hear the case of one Frey on trial for the crime of tanticide. Specifically, the senseless slaughter of the mighty Tantasila. May her essence find rest.
How do you plead?
If you plead guilty, they'll execute you immediately.
Not guilty.
Lies! And yet more monstrous lies! She drowns! No more of this! She dies!
What? I thought you said if I pled not guilty, she wouldn't kill me. Wait, I declare a mistrial.
A mistrial? That's what the demon said. We must honor such a declaration. Always must we. We must. Then another trial must be called. A trial by water.
Yes! A trial by water!
Let's see how long your lies sustain you. Now come, face the time-honored test. If innocent, these bows you'll best.
What? How is that a trial by water?
Succeed and execution stayed. Succumb, and your crime's price is paid. Your journey ends here if you fail. Your only choice then, to prevail!
Damn. I thought courts in New York were bad. But whatever. Bring it.
The trial begins. Your stage awaits. Come. Trust unto the hand of fate.
So all we have to do is beat this little one?
Won't even break a sweat. Yeah. Ha!
Careful. They're deadly at range.
Minions you want to send my way? I'm getting bored.
Do resist the urge to provoke her.
Please, these are minor league baddies at best. Like that. Think fast. Gotcha. This'll do it. Whoa! I do not need this shit on top of everything else.
Well, we're not going anywhere, so you'd better get used to it.
Yeah. Okay, I admit it. This is getting pretty fucking tiring.
I told you not to provoke him.
Got you on your toes now.
It appears to be weighing its next move.
Nope, not working. That's it.
They're not very fast, but look out for those axes.
I dodged those in my sleep. Yeah. Just gonna leave that there.
But Tanta's end is end of all. Its balance lost, the land would fall. She is a criminal, a committer of unforgivable sin. Ignore her. Destroy her!
Yo, tell your crazy side this is a private conversation. All I want is to help those people!
Foul demon! Your shameless hypocrisy is as vile as your lies! She has a case! I sense her plight! A fair trial is her due! Her right! Right? She has no right! Preposterous! Ridiculous!
Try this for size. We got this. Oh, this one. Hyah! Right in the sweet spot. My ace in the hole. All right, cut the bullshit. Just promise me you will stop attacking the people of Sepal, and I'll gladly fuck off.
The trial is passed. Now justice done. The law dictates thy freedoms lost forever. You will die in this watery prison, girl.
What?
But no, this cannot, will not stand. The Tanta's word sustains the land. Exactly! Which is why there must be no mercy for a Tanta killer. None!
Okay, you guys clearly have some stuff to discuss.
Silence! One more word, and you will lose your tongue!
Oh, yeah, that seems fair. Score another one for justice.
Insolent, unrepentant, murderous creature. You will rot here forever. Forever!
Sadly, I don't think we'll be getting out of this without another fight. Looks like you riled her enough to finally make her do her own dirty work.
I really didn't want to fight another Tanta.
Well, you had no choice. She wasn't going to listen to reason.
The wicked cannot hope to assail with his fury.
Had enough yet?
Remember, demon, to whom you speak.
Die!
Punished by the Panther of Justice!
This ought to be good.
She's distracted. Now's your chance.
What is happening? The trial was passed. The accused is innocent. Lie. Deceit. The trial means nothing. The killer must be put to death. Not again. The verdict is passed. The accused must be acquitted. The accused. I am judge.
Don't panic. Stay calm and wait for your moment. Remember, Frey, Aberwallet's protector is no more. The woman before you is a despot and a lunatic.
Want to see a magic trick? Hey, how can she still want to keep doing this?
You're offering several degrees in the underground.
You're mine!
Is to defeat her. She's gathering her power. Huge sphere! She's gonna make it explode!
What? Okay, destroy the giant sphere. Got it.
Think of Sepal and all the people you've met. Only Prof's death can ensure their safety.
Take this.
This'll do it.
Quickly!
Does it hurt, demon?
Oh, this
one. None shall be suffered to break the laws of Athia.
Oh no. What now?
She's using her power to manipulate gravity.
Die! Die!
Watch your step. And avoid falling in at all costs. Here she comes again. Keep your eyes open.
Daughter, what are you talking about? Tell me, what does that mean?
The demon, child of Sinta, child of...
What's happening?
Prof is dead. I'd assume that most of her enchantments died with her.
And?
And so, we're about to get very wet indeed. Ah!
Did you know?
Know what?
All of that child is sent to shit. Did you know?
Are you saying you believed that mad woman?
I don't know.
I mean, if it is indeed the truth, I can't imagine the turmoil you must be going through.
Wait. Does that mean she could still be somewhere in Athia?
I believe it could, yes.
Whatever. Whoever she is, she's still the monster who abandoned her baby.
Come along now, Frey. Chin up. How do I address you now, by the way? Is it your worship, your highness, dame?
Shut the fuck up.
That's my girl.
Hey, Cuff.
Are you all right?
Got a lot on my mind. Still can't stop thinking about what Prov said. None of this makes sense. My mother, who happens to be a powerful sorceress, left me by the side of the road in another dimension?
I can't pretend to understand the motives of the mad. I will say, there was plenty of trouble brewing between the Tantas at the time. They were already well along the road to ruin.
It's just so messed up.
Perhaps if we were to find her, she might help you understand it all.
No, fuck that. There is no way I want to meet her.
Understandable. I suppose. Anyway, at least we have an idea now of why the break doesn't affect you like it does everyone else.
But does that mean I'll eventually go crazy too?
Interesting question. And one that I'm sure will be answered in time.
Great. You mean the only way we find out is when I start losing my mind?
Precisely.
Well, that's comforting.
Did you have an alternative method in mind?
Look, just let me know if I start acting weird, okay?
With pleasure. Although your behavior does tend toward the eccentric most of the time. I do hope I'll be able to tell.
Very helpful, Cuff. Very helpful. I'm starting to feel like finding you in that shop was no coincidence.
You think higher powers were at work?
Well, I'm not one for fairy tales or religion or anything like that. But for some reason, I feel like I was destined to meet you, Cuff.
More new powers?
Yeah. from Prov this time.
Well, shall we try them out?
That's that.
Guess that'll do. Did you find something? If you seek answers, there may still be a way to find them.
How so?
Our friend Breakbob worked closely with Tanta Cinta once upon a time. He may hold the key to unlocking your past. There's still time to make it back to Sepaul with the Ballo resin.
Yeah. Okay.
We must hurry if you want to save the old man and the others who've been ravaged by the break.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here and head back to Sepaul. This'll be a good one. Nice.
Passable.